In 2009, Major Drilling introduced the Take 5 program. This program has helped think through our tasks, recognize the hazards, take appropriate controls, and ultimately lower our overall injury rate. In 2012, we introduced our 10 life-saving rules. These rules were designed to help remind us of some of the controls needed to keep us from serious injury. Once again, we saw a large improvement in our overall injury rate, but we have noticed a concerning trend. While total injuries have continued to drop, serious injuries still occur occasionally. To help us eliminate serious injuries across the company, we're excited to tell you about our Critical Risk Program. This program is designed to identify areas or tasks that have a higher rate of serious injury or fatalities, identify specific controls required for anyone who works in that area or completes that task, and then puts a process in place around monitoring those controls to make sure they're working. For example, let's take working at heights. We know we need to be tied off and wear a harness while working at heights, but we have had lost time injuries when people fail to wear their harness or wear it incorrectly. Our critical risk program takes the task of working at heights, identifies exactly what the critical risks are, such as falling, suspension trauma, etc. Then we identify the specific equipment and training required to prevent these risks from becoming a reality. Wearing a harness, having documented training, having the correct securing devices with rated attachment points, and above all, towering down before ever needing to work at heights all become critical controls. But let's say we can't tower down and a task must be completed at heights. Before anyone can put on a harness, they need to stop and complete a critical control checklist to verify that all required controls are in place and working. Once this is done, they can begin to complete the task safely. Safety and operations managers also complete something called critical control verification checklists. They observe and coach crews as they prepare to complete critical tasks and document their observations via IntelX. So what will you see on site? You'll notice the following graphics posted around your site to visually remind you that you're in an area or completing a task with a critical risk. Additionally, these images will appear in our documentation, presentations, and interactions with your managers. You will also receive training on the risks that are specific to your site and the controls required to safely mitigate those risks. By applying this program to working at heights and other critical risks, we can reduce the risk of something going wrong in a task where a mistake could be deadly. This program integrates into our 10 life-saving rules and Take 5 programs as a foundation of our safety success here at Major Drilling. As part of the Major Drilling family, please work with your safety team and supervisor to learn the risks, learn the controls, and help yourself and others come home safely at the end of each shift.